think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
Where's my mark?
My father was a physician. He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach a simple moral calculus. Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life or death for the common good.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
Without smiling.
Industries is your client, and we require test candidates from among your charges. The protectors are short-lived. Lamb would be a messiah, correct? Well, sell her a sacrifice to save the flock.
This one's mine.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed. Children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
How pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
You're nothing but a waste. A plague!
All the wrong part!
Faulty memory of mine, I need to record a clue so I don't forget the key code. Brown legs, red mouths, blue arms, green eyes. Now to secure this lock somewhere.
Utopia. Said aloud, it evokes heaven on earth. Yet the word means...
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again.
We will forever seek Utopia, driven always to want more, no matter how much we have. It is among the grandest of human ironies that our very drive to find Utopia has kept us from abiding there.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius, the first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta, just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
Up! Why don't you wake?
This is not a sermon. I will offer no... You already know.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried...
Guess I had the wrong of it when it came to Dr. Lamb. She explained how my cravings for control were rotting me out from the inside. We found all these incidents in my log where I made it easy for a convict to get the jump on me. Just so I could bloody punish him. Christ. But I believe I can do some good down here now. With the family. Well, we have a shot at surviving the fucking bedlam going on up there. Maybe even take the city back.
Father.
Remember you. We all remember. Run! Where are your people now?
The number! Yeah, the mark! The
point! Now, one of the girls managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby. I'm not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape. But either way, her legs had healed by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now, without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times, each due to the small window of viability. Now, those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain. Advising Dr. Lamb on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
What?
My Caesar.
Guide my hand. Yeah. Hallelujah.
What? Where are you, Molly?
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed. Ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.